tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A reclusive alchemist, skilled in the healing. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been, you attract strange companions.
Dr. Junkenstein would profess the same.
Science is a tool and a method. The hand that wields it decides its course. I've seen you. You're going to live. Cared much for the nobility.
It is true, but today we share a common foe, the Reaper.
The dark presence coalesced in their midst.
Good night.
Reaper comes for your souls.
The Reaper was cursed. The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Nap time.
What sort of monster do you think the Reaper is?
The worst kind there is. A wicked man. They are attacking down the center!
Sleep!
Get ready for
there! Over the ramparts!
Here, take it. your help. Dragon's fire consumes all.
Someone locate that shield generator.
The chill night air was set ablaze as the summoner joined the battle.
I have empowered you. Attack!
Was slain, crumpled to the earth. The soldier succumbed to the monster's assault.
It's high noon.